Hello, this is Hirodov YouTube channel, and now I will unbox and test for you rocket food space soup, red lentil and cocoa, special vegan food, natural food, green, and you see it's not very tasty and delicious looking, but it's without conservatives and preservatives, no conservants. Nutritional information is here. Rocket food. On the bottom we have dots saying vegan, no gluten, no soy, no lactose, no gene-modified organisms, and no trans fats. Nothing bad for you, it's just space rocket food, space soup. Let's open and taste it now. With one hand, I will manage hopefully. It's rotating, just to shake it before use. And it's for direct consumption out of the bottle. This is best before date. Okay, I think I open it with one hand. Yes, I managed with no vegan food, I have less troubles, but this is vegan, very well packed, and it will get bad if it's not packed well. This is from the top. It's like normal soup with lentil. Let's drink and taste now. And I see some particles inside, hopefully. So it's not just liquid. Let's try it. Nice. Like real soup. If it was hot, it will be even better, but right now, even cold, it's nice. Space food. Not good looking, but tasting well for you. Hopefully one bottle is enough for one lunch, and I will drink it now. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos. Yes, I drank it almost in full. The end is hard to get it. Maybe I will use some water. See you.